Okay, I got the camera out of the camera case. Had to keep it in there. Bad luck of losing my camera remote in the water and stuff. I can't afford to do that. That's too expensive. Anyhow, we're back on Jug Creek. I've seen a couple places up here where it looks like people are camping or make camps. It could be homeless. I don't know. I'm going to pull up and regroup my selfie stick. I wanted to turn the camera. And boy, don't you know, it jumped off the end of the screw. Scared me. But it turned out all right. I didn't lose it this time. I've been getting lucky. Lucky and unlucky. Can't figure it out. I'm going to slow down. I've seen this place up here somewhere. This might be it right here. Yeah, that looks like one of the places. Does it? Yeah. That looks like a place to pull up there. Doesn't look too bad. Wonder if I can slide up there. I've seen one a little farther up. But we can try this one, maybe. I wanted to show the motor lift, but I don't know what happened there. Anyhow, it is what it is. Seems to be gliding along good and quiet now. Got the, what was it? Looks like some more spots up in there. Looks like the motor's doing really good now. It's down where it's supposed to be. Maybe I was pushing on it when I wasn't supposed to. Okay, when I see up here, I see a rope hanging from a tree. Maybe that's a hanging tree or a place to swim. More like, look like a place to swim. Get up a little bit past it. Yeah, that's what it is, old swimming rope. Pretty cool, man, pretty cool. Yep. I think that's where we'll pull in. Or I will, maybe, I don't know, another place. A little more shallow and get in there a lot easier. Well, this thing turning like a Greyhound bus in this wind here. I don't know, might be able to get up there. I don't remember where I came from. I know where I'm going, but I can't remember which way it was. I killed the engine. I don't know, it kind of looks like the bank's a little steep for me. Yeah, you can see up in there something going on up in there. Place for people to hang out. Well, you know what, we'll just head back. I wanted to show how my motor lift works, so I'm gonna have to do that another way, man. I gotta use my selfie stick. I got the pin out of the motor and it's going really smooth, so I need to stop this video. I hate making part two, but I don't have the equipment to edit what I need to do. Kind of coming up to this other little break in the woods here. Let me see, I think it's up here somewhere. Let's see. It's got to be up here, I've seen it. It's got a little gradual steep thing. There's one or two little places where people probably hang out. I think it was up here by this tree that's hanging over here. Not sure, but it could be. But I really want to show. I wish I could show that motor lift on the same thing. Well, here it is. I'm going to dodge up in here. Slide up in here. That's what we'll do. Full speed, just slide up. Well, look at that. I can actually get up and walk out here. What do you know? Chilly Willy my move.
Alright, let's try that. Oh, Bill!
Man! Not as easy as it sounds. But, hey, I can get up here and take me a little break. Man, that's a little rough on the shin bones. Alright, looks like someone might be living up in here. I don't know. Strange. Check it out. It is. It's an island of the lost, man. any of this stuff's a little spookier. Sorry about the camera work, man. You guys already know me by now. My videos aren't that great, but I had somebody cool to hang out with. I could probably make some better videos. More than likely, I'm sure of it. Well, you know, there is a nice chair out here. Look at that. You can sit here and take a little break. You never know what you find in the woods here. Don't look like anybody's used it for a while because the old limbs are all over it. But anyhow, I'm surprised my camera lasted this long. I'm going to turn it off and hook up my selfie stick so I can try and video my motor lift, how it works. I really want to do that in one video, but every time you go out in this live, something happens. Alright, YouTube. I'll catch you here in a little bit. Like I said, when you hear no music or nothing, you know, I got my camera in the case and the microphone can't pick nothing up. So, I'm going to take a little break here and hook up my selfie stick where I can try and get a video of lifting my motor up. Alright? Now, I can't lift it up all the way unless I use my paddle to push it back down. So, I'm going to lift it up just enough for the bottom to clear. Because it's 6 foot from where I'm sitting to the back of the motor. Or to the motor. So, I'd have to use the paddle to push it back off. And I might do that. It just depends. We'll try it. Okay, YouTube. Catch up with you here in a little bit.